Learning is a continuous process. If you want to write your success story, then allow yourself into a theory of try, T-R-Y, triangle.
Namaste. I'm Soumya Akshay Shah from Sanskari Nagri Vadodara, Gujarat. Finalist of Unity Queen of India and representing myself as Mrs. Gujarat. I married to Akshay Shah from past 14 years and mother of two naughty kids. By profession, I am a yoga teacher and naturopath. Learning naturopathy and yoga inclined my interest towards balanced natural life. I started working on environmental activities from past 9 years and registered an NGO named Sankhya Foundation. We are running few projects like plantation, making Mitti Ganpati, making cloth bags and conducting sessions on awareness of green menstruation. I believe one should take single step at a time towards sustainable living and understand the significance of Mother Earth in our life. I always promote sustainable practices and believe in the equation of healthy environment is equal to healthy human beings. I achieved many awards, but for me, it is the plantation of 25,000 plus saplings in Vadodara and nearby villages. Now they all grown to big trees. As a yoga teacher, my yogic life is a journey towards my internal as well as external development. Active body and stable mind becomes my mantra of life. Yoga helps me to understand my life's purpose. It gave me clarity of thoughts with stability. My kids also love to join me in practicing yoga. This playful practicing helps us with a strong bond of love and compassion. It's true that children are great imitators, and I always try to give them good feed to imitate. I love dancing, traveling, trekking, and gardening in my free time.
Now I'm exploring my potential at Unity Queen of India platform as I believe in constant growth of enhanced life. Thank you.